Before, because I thought that I'm not ready for it, but tomorrow is a big day for me and I'm really, really excited, and I thought this is the right time to start my vlog. And so here I am sharing my experience with you. So if you want to know what the vlog is about, please continue watching. I'm sure you're going to love the journey. So all throughout this quarantine, we've all been locked up at home and I've been feeling very lonely. And I do have a dog in Kolkata with my father, and I just started missing him a lot during this quarantine. And I thought of getting him to me from Kolkata, but my dad would start feeling lonely and he's also very attached to my father. Hence, I'm gonna adopt a dog. I'm so excited, I can't tell you. And I've been like looking for a dog for around a month now, but every time I apply somewhere or I comment on Facebook that I want to adopt this puppy or I want to adopt this dog, they are always taken by someone else. So yesterday I came across this post on Facebook where they were giving away for adoption a Lhasa of 5 years old. I did not want to waste any more time. I immediately contacted them, and tomorrow I'm gonna get him home. And do you know what? I have not told this to anybody. Not my boyfriend, not my parents, none of my friends. No one knows it. I think that's why I had been having this intense excitement and nervousness. And I thought this is the right time to start vlogging for my channel. I'm really very excited for tomorrow. I can't wait. But since Uber and Ola have a lot of guidelines and restrictions right now, earlier it was not a problem to carry your pet in Uber or Ola, but now it's not allowed because of COVID-19. So I'm getting him picked up by Carry My Pet. I'll leave you a link in the description in case you have your pet in some other city. They do relocation services and it's completely safe. You can trust them blindly. So I reached out to them and I told them that I need a dog to get picked up because I'm adopting him. And tomorrow they are going to pick him up from Noida and he's going to come home. I'm really, really excited. I really don't know what to say. What all should I be saying in a vlog? But I just wanted to share my experience with you. And I hope that you are there in this journey with me of getting him home. I just hope he likes me.
See you next morning.
Hi guys. Good morning. So last night was terrible for me because I was so excited about today and I couldn't sleep at all. The entire night I was just thinking about how I'm going to react, how he's going to be around this house from tomorrow. And I was really so excited, I couldn't sleep the entire night, and yet I don't feel tired or sleepy, anything. And I have an update for you. I could not keep this to myself anymore and I ended up telling my boyfriend. At first, I thought he would freak out, but he didn't actually. He gave me a very good reaction and he supported me, and that's great because now I get to share my joy with him, right? Hi Uday. So what is your reaction after knowing that I'm getting a dog?
Why didn't you tell me earlier? Bas mere ko yahi problem.
I told you, I didn't tell you earlier. I didn't know how you're going to react to it.
Yeah, I'm happy for you. I'm happy.
You don't look happy.
As long as mujhe nahi kaata jana, I'm fine.
Of course, tumhe nahi kaatega. Kyun kaatega?
I'm just happy. I'm just
happy. Be happy. Come on. Bolo, I'm happy.
I'm happy.
3 hours later.
Khane gayi thi, but nahi nahi kyunki bas वो वॉशरूम से आए के गई कपड़े पहन के वापस आ गई।
So he's coming, I have to be ready.
क्योंकि डॉगी वाले का फोन आ गया कि हाँ जी हम पहुंचने वाले।
वहाँ पे दो गाड़ी है।
हाँ हो सकता है वो। नहीं बट वो कहाँ है?
अच्छा ठीक है।
पेट्रोल पंप पर टेलर ले लिया मैंने, अब कहाँ खड़े रहूँ ये नहीं समझ आ रहा। कहाँ तो?
अच्छा सर आपको अंदर आना है ना, वेस्टर्न मार्क से पूरी आना।
अच्छा अंदर आना है।
हाँ, वैसे नीचे जा सकती टू रिसीव, बट बेचारे को बॉडी में लेके
हो। और मेन रोड तक चलना था okay. बाइक पे लेके आता उनको पीछे है
नहीं उसको धूप लगेगा रहने दो
नहीं बाइक बाइक को बाइक के पीछे गाड़ी ले आ
चलो चलो चलो
यू आर गोइंग टू कलेक्ट इट चाबी ले ले लॉक तो कर
कोई जरूरी कोई नहीं आएगा
She's super excited. अच्छा चेन उसी का है या आपका चेन
नहीं नहीं नहीं
चेन उनका ही है चेन उनका ही है अच्छा। चेन भी ले लो
खोल दीजिए ना प्लीज
You like it?
He likes me too. I was scared that he won't like me, but he seems excited too. Hi! So cute! So cute! Uska cheeks hota na, main abhi pull karti.
Hello! Garmi lag rahi hai usko yaar. Aap chalo, main leke aao. Main wo leke aao. Isme dal do. यहाँ पीछे के साइड डाल धक्का दो खुला हुआ धक्का दो तो खुला हुआ
least interested about you
इसमें कुछ है आई थिंक इसके बैग में छीना छीनो छीना उससे छीना
Later that same evening.
Good.
Go, 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 go. No, you don't want to go? Hi. Hi, Babu. So just an update. He has been trying to adjust to the new place because he's not a baby and he's been trying to adapt to the new place. He's actually used to staying with his old owner or the parent, but he's confused why he is here and he has no idea, of course, because he's a dog. But I'm sure that he'll get along with us very soon. And I'll keep you updated about him. Keep continue watching my vlogs. And if you like this one, comment in the comment section and let me know if you want to see more of him. I'll be glad to make more vlogs for him. Also, I'm thinking of a name for him and I'm really confused. So you can also comment me some names or DM me on Instagram so that I come up with the best name for him, because he's really cute and there are so many cute names and I'm unable to decide. So I want you guys to treat him like your own buddy and help me to get him a good name. So that's the end of the vlog for today. Bye bye.